thing with crouton, with shrimp, with mussel, with mint, with some fresh artichoke sauté with mint. Different recipes we can do. With some crouton with gorgonzola. Oh, wonderful. So, plenty idea. Starting from garbage, because usually we're gonna throw this in the garbage. But now we're gonna do a soup. Because when we buy artichoke, we pay also for this, not just for the heart. So now our vegetable is roasted. We put our meat. Like this, with a bit of salt. Okay, we had our leaves, and yes, we can put, we can add some potato, so our cream is gonna become more creamy. So we put the potato, and we cover with water. And we let cook everything until all the leaves and the potato is very, very overcooked. Then we blend it, and after we see the cream. Now our leaves are ready, are overcooked, like this, you see? You can see? I just blend a part of them, and I obtain this soup. So, the fiber is in the colander, and we have the soup here. So, just put the soup in a dish. A little bit of extra virgin olive oil. And maybe, in this case, we could put a crouton with some gorgonzola on top. So, this is a wonderful dish, no waste, save the planet. See you next time. Ciao.